Hi friends, welcome to Android Tech Park YouTube channel. I am here to tell you the solutions for iOS 13 live wallpaper not working. Solution 1. Check and know the following things. Make sure that your iPhone model is iPhone 6s or later. iPhone XR and SE do not support live wallpaper. Live wallpaper will work on lock screen only. The image you select for live wallpaper should be a live photo or your iPhone's default live wallpaper. Solution 2. Restart your iPhone. Hold on the side button until slide to power off screen appears. If you are using iPhone X or later, hold on the side button and either volume up or down button until slide to power off screen appears. Drag slide to power off slider to turn off your iPhone. To turn on your iPhone, hold on the side button until the Apple logo appears. Solution 3. Enable 3D touch. Launch settings. Scroll down to general and tap it. Tap accessibility. Scroll down to 3D touch and tap it. Turn on 3D touch. Set 3D touch sensitivity to medium. Solution 4. Disable low power mode. Launch settings. Scroll down to battery and tap it. Turn off low power mode. Solution 5. Turn off reduce motion. Launch settings. Scroll down to general and tap it. Tap accessibility. Scroll down to reduce motion and tap it. Turn off reduce motion. Solution 6. Set normal wallpaper and then set live wallpaper. Launch settings. Scroll down to wallpaper and tap it. Tap choose a new wallpaper. Select stills. Select the photo that you want to set as wallpaper. Tap set. Tap set lock screen or set both. Now go to the lock screen and see the image. Restart your iPhone. Then launch settings. Scroll down to wallpaper and tap it. Tap choose a new wallpaper. Select live or live photos. Select the photo that you want to set as live wallpaper. Select perspective and then tap set. Tap set lock screen or set both. Now go to the lock screen and check whether live wallpaper is working or not. Solution 7. Reset all settings. Launch settings. Scroll down to general and tap it. Scroll down to reset and tap it. Tap reset all settings. Enter your passcode and screen time passcode. Select reset all settings in the pop-up box. Again select reset all settings in the pop-up box to confirm. Wait until your iPhone restarts. Then turn on 3D touch. Set a live wallpaper and then check whether it is working or not. Like and share this video. Subscribe our YouTube channel.